Alrighty guys, welcome back. Today we are currently on car parking multiplayer. About ready to hop straight in, check it out, see what it is all about. Haven't really heard too much about this game. However, I do know that it's free on mobile devices and could be a pretty good game to pass time with. And there's a couple different things you can do in it, from free roam to racing and lots of different cars to choose from. I'm currently in... I believe this may be the fastest car, is the 124th vehicle car. If going to garage here, as you guys can see, we're at the very bottom of the list. I'm pretty sure they get better as you go down the line. So this is the last one, the 124th one. There's multiple different cars to choose from. As you guys can see, I'm going to just go through more real fast, just scrolling through real quick. Not too much customization really you could do on these vehicles that I'm aware of. I know you can't really do much to this F1 car here. But why don't we go ahead and check out... let's see here. Definitely not going to check out that truck, but why don't we go ahead and check out this GMC here, because why not? Alright, we're in the GMC here. Let's go to car upgrade. Okay, so you can do some things. Like I figured, you can do some customization to not all vehicles, but a decent amount of vehicles. So... let's go suspension here. Let's see. Travel. Okay, so that's like your lift. That's cool. That's cool. Offset. Okay, that's neat. That's neat. Steering wheel angle. Nope, I'm going to keep that normal. And incline. Oh, no, I do not want any camber. Okay, so just like an offered outlaws, travel and stiffness does lift the vehicle. And we want our wheels, our offset, if you will, sticking out as far as we can. So that's pretty cool. What's COG? Center of gravity? Okay, so this is how you, like, can squat your truck, I'm guessing. Yeah, something like that. If we go down here. Maybe? Oh, no, I wouldn't want to squat my truck. I was just saying, like, if there's a way to. Let's reset there. Okay. Okay, cool. That's our GMC. So you can do some things to your vehicles here. Download interior. I'm good. Oh, boy. All right, so what I want, well, I guess this right here. Well, let's buy this first. Okay, stay selected. That's cool. Alright, I want a fast gearbox. I want it all. Oh, wait. Do you have to select, like, all at once? Okay. Let's buy that, I guess. Wait, maybe... did I buy the engine? Okay, I bought the engine. That's good to know. I already have that bought, I'm guessing. Yeah. Okay. So that's how you do that. Okay, good to know. You can't just, like, select it all. Wait, so after I buy it, do I have to hit set? Or... I don't know. I'm hoping this is doing something. Okay, so, yeah, I'm gonna want triple turbos. Okay. I think that's gonna be our truck with the fenders that look like they should be a dually, but this isn't really a dually vehicle. Okay, you can tune your gearbox. Exterior, let's see what we can do here. Okay, it's just colors, so... oh, no, I was hoping we could change wheels or something like that, but I don't know if that's asking for too much. Maybe there is a way. Oh, there probably isn't a way, but okay. So that's that. Let's hit start. Let's see what this is all about. Okay, online game, because this is car parking, not simulator, but car parking multiplayer. Yep. So let's go into single player here, and spawn environment. Where do I want to be? I don't want to be in my home with my vehicle. Let's go to the highway. Yep. Let's really test this thing out. Our GMC 3500 with dually fenders, and it's not dually. Oh boy. So, okay, so what I have to do, oh, I forgot. So I will be right back. If I go right here and I go down to wherever it is at, right here, game controls, I go to advanced editor. This is why if you guys are going to use an emulator to play Android or mobile games on your PC, you use BlueStacks, because you can do this. So, right there, that's going to be W. It's going to be S, and then, okay, and then right here, it's going to be D, and this is going to be A. Simple as that. Now we can go back in, and S is now my brake. S is not going to be reverse in this game, because if you press the brake pedal, it's just your brakes. You actually have to go right here and shift up into reverse, so that's kind of cool. Sounds like our truck is running just a little bit rough, not going to lie. Alright, now we do have this insane engine in here. Hold on, I kind of want to do a boosted launch here. Let's do it right here in the parking lot. Okay, so the brakes work, I can steer. Alright, that's all cool. Alright, so let's go in neutral. Alright, rev the crap out of this thing, and then dump it into drive. cooking off the tires a little bit. Doesn't really shift as smoothly as I'd hoped. Maybe I have to go in and tune my gearbox. Alright, let's whip this thing out of here. Oh, can I steer? Oh, I forgot this is reverse here. Oh, that's park. Alright, reverse. We're still getting the hang of this game. Really wish we could shift normally. Alright, let's... Oh, man. So sometime... Wait, am I steering? Okay. Am I turning all the way, though? I don't think I'm turning all the way. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm turning all the way. Alright, getting the hang of this game. Gotta bear with me now. Gotta cook off the tires here. It's not letting me steer randomly. I'm not sure why. So currently we're glitching in here. Maybe playing this game on PC isn't the best idea with controls I have to manually set up. Maybe if I can set something up that's like tap and hold. Oh, we're doing some donuts in the 3500 here. So to steer, I have to click my A and D before I actually steer. Let's see, can we drive out here, I wonder? Oh, we can, but we can flip our vehicle as well. And flip it right back over, so that's good to know. Thing does not have very good traction. Anywho, back to the menu we go. Alright, we're currently pulling right back on in. Why don't we head back on into the garage here, shall we? And, don't want to try out the Bugatti or the F1 car. Let's try out the F1 car, and really with this, all you can do is just tune up the gearbox and the paint. I like the red. I'm assuming, because I haven't done anything to it, that it should be geared alright. Somewhat. Alright, highway, and let's do this. Now, these car noises, man, wish you guys could hear them. There they are. And that's just idling, so, yeah. Oh, now it wants to steer. Okay. Oh man, this thing is quick. Just cooking off these tires. Let's move it to mile per hour. And let's go here. Alright. Now we're on the main road. On the wrong side of the road, but oh well. See how fast we can get this puppy. Alright. About to reach 200, and we just passed 200. See how fast we can get it. Getting up there in the RPMs. Ooh! Barely dodged that there. Game's loading in as we go. 270. 280. Hope I don't hit a wall here. C300. Come on. Oh. Oh! Quite the wreck. This world ends here. Oh, so we've reached the end. Right, let's do some victory donuts. We've reached the end by marvelously diving over those rocks. Good deal, good deal. Ah, oh, come on now. Alright. Catch just a little bit of traction. I know it's hard. But we didn't see 300 yet, so let's get a little bit better of a jump on this, and let's try to see 300 now, since we're already at 200. Ooh, about hit that. Come on now. 250, we may see 300 faster than I thought. 270, 280, 290. The goal here is to see 300. Come on now, and 300. We did it. All right, cool, cool, cool. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure we just drove through that. See how fast we can see Rich's thing. Let's go to 230 and slam on the brakes. Alright, 230, or 330. And let's lock up the brakes here. Came to a stop pretty quick. Alright, that was pretty fun. Back to the menu we go. Now, I'd like to try out one more vehicle. Not too sure what vehicle though, but let's see. Okay, Lambo, you know. Don't really care for the Lambo if I have an F1 car, but sure, it's a pretty fun vehicle anyways. Can't really drive the F1 cars. Ooh, what's this? Can't really drive the... Oh, is this a diesel? Well, it sounds like a diesel. But anyways, as I was going on about, can't really drive an F1 car on the freeway as easily as you could a Lambo. Ooh, here you go. See what we can do this thing, shall we? Sounds like a diesel too, but it is not a diesel. I don't know why I'm driving away. I'm driving into my shop. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's get this thing lifted up before we're even into the shop here. Oh, real wide. Oh, I don't want an incline, but... okay. She's tall and she's wide. I wish we could do something with the tires, but... That's okay, too. Okay, I want a 5.0. Or actually... No, that's okay. V10 5.0. I don't know, there's 6.8 V10s. 6.0 V8 power strokes. Let's do an 8.0 W16, because why not? Fast gearbox. Need some brakes, chip tuning, new exhaust, would not hurt. Oh, off-road tire? Oh, sport. Yeah, sport tire. And I do want the triple turbo. Alright, alright. Oh, wait, what about... Okay, we're already in other. Yeah. Okay. Wait, but how about... What if we lowered the thing? Then how would it ride? I wonder. Only one way to find out. And go back and hit start. And hit that. And hit highway. And hit start again. Catch you guys as soon as I'm loading. That was only about a second. Loading times are rather quick. Alright, let's see how quick this thing is. With our W16 or whatever we put in this thing. Alright, and let's do this. Oh, it sounds like it's missing a couple of something. I don't know, it sounds a little bit different. Turn it up for you guys so you guys can hear it. Not sure if you want to, but... Okay, let's go back to the game here, and... Oh, sounds amazing. Yeah, it definitely sounds... Oh, got a steer. Definitely sounds interesting for sure. Not gonna lie to you about that. Alright, I think that's enough for the lowered Raptor here. I know we didn't do much with it, but really, it's hard to listen to. But anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Let me know down below in the comments. Car parking multiplayer. Is any good? Obviously, it's not that bad, you know. We should have tried out multiplayer, honestly, but as I was going on about, you know, it's not a very big game, it's not bad either. Like, you could play it if you're really bored, you know, on a road trip or something, but, yeah, all around, all right game. Would I play it again? Maybe not, but did I enjoy playing it the time I did? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it wasn't bad at all, but they could improve on a couple different things, engine sounds, physics, but that's really it. But anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Once again, leave a like if you guys did enjoy, subscribe if you're new and you haven't already, and turn on those post notifications to never miss a new daily video from me. And with that, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to have an amazing rest of guys' day or night, and with that, catch you guys very, very soon in the next one.